So this is the course that I'll be putting this crawler through the paces today, up the slope, onto the ramp, down over those rocks, onto a level platform, up the second ramp, to the top, and then in reverse back down to do a sharp turn, turn the vehicle around, back up the rocks, as you can see quite steep, onto that platform, and then back down. This course is also a little different. So up these bricks to the top, turn sharp left onto this platform, and then down this very sharp section here back onto the level ground.